Hello everyone and welcome back to a Tad Bit More. Today's lesson is going to be about kitchen vocabulary. So right, let's get started without any delay. First we have apron, bottle opener, blender, butter knife. You might be interested in seeing some British shows, movie series, anything, and might have come across bottle. Now you might be wondering that what is butter? Butter is the butter. Butter, instead of saying t sound, they use to glottalize that t. Okay, butter. There are so many words with the glottal stops, but one more word which is commonly used is water. Water becomes water. So now don't get confused with all these glottal stops. Right, let's leave the glottal stops and glottal t's here and continue further. Chopsticks. Cleaver. Colander or strainer. Cup. Cutlery. Cutting board. Dishwasher. Egg slicer. Funnel. Fork. Garlic crusher. Grater. Hot pot or bread box, whatever you want to say. Jar. Jug. Juicer. Kettle. Then we have kitchen paper, kitchen scissors, kitchen towel, knife set, Ladle, lemon squeezer, microwave, mixer, measuring cup, mug, napkin, mortar and pestle, oven gloves, pan, peeler, peppermill, perforated spoon, pizza cutter, potato masher, pressure cooker, refrigerator, are commonly known as fridge, refrigerator, fridge, rolling pin, serving bowl, teaspoon, toaster, tongs, tray, whisk, wok, wooden spoon. One additional thing I want to tell you is, what do we call tawa? Tawa is a flat pan. Did you know about the flat pan earlier? If not, tell me in the comment section. If I miss any of the kitchen utensils or any of the kitchen items, please comment down in the comment section and let people know. If you like the video, please hit the like button and hit the subscribe button if you didn't subscribe yet. And please share this video to your friends and family and let them also know few kitchen items. And I'll see you soon in some another video. Till then, bye-bye. Want to watch a video related to abbreviations and acronyms related to computer? Then what are you waiting for? Come and meet me here. Or if you want to watch a video related to brand and their correct pronunciation, then please come and meet me here. I'm eagerly waiting for you people here.